Arrieta finally clearing it away. Nervous moments for the Panthers. Shot from distance over the head of Arrieta, and that is going to find the back of the net. What a shot, and who else but Allie Thornton, her second goal from more than 30 yards on the day. Arrieta caught in no man's land, and now with 8:04 remaining, it is back to a two-goal lead. The Wildcats.